Anna, you've got your facts wrong once again. First of all, you use that money. Tell the voters, I used it for fancy resorts for my employees. I used that money for luxury cars, and I took border security funds to protect our borders and gave big fat boners. So you gave those contracts to employees, nieces, husbands, in-laws,